What's popping, y'all? Welcome back to another YouTube video, and today we're taking a look at another Fortnite character challenge. And today we're taking a look at Maxed Out Max, because Fortnite has collabed with Air Max yet again, and this is from the part 1, vol 1, first collab that they did with Nike. However, it isn't. It's the first... What is it? What is it called? It's like a weird... Where is it? It's a special Nike collab. Give me a second, let me find it. I forget what it's called. I have seen things I shouldn't have seen. I have seen too many things that I should not have seen. I have seen way too much for my liking. But it's... I don't know, some new shoe that's coming out, and it is their second collab, but their first wave for this part of the collab, I guess. And we're taking a look at a challenge, because he's built with a load of basketballs, shoes, water bottles, air pumps, bucket hats, tennis balls, all that kind of shit. He's just a pile of crap built into a person. And because of that, Fortnite added toys back in Chapter 1. They added basketballs, volleyballs, beach balls, golf balls, ice pucks, hockey pucks. They also added bottle flipping, bouncy balls, rugby balls, frisbees, and some other things. So, before I kill someone, I can choose to hit them with a frisbee, or after I hit someone and kill them, I'm not allowed to move until I have hit the... depending on what I want to do. If they have numbers in their name, I have to hit a golf ball that far. If they don't have numbers in the name, I'm not allowed to move until I hit a bottle flip. So there is a lot of different rules to this. Because he's a load of random different things built together, we are just going to go with whatever weapons we choose, whatever weapons we want. But we're going to go to the cave, because I feel like this abomination of a creature will live in a cave. I don't know. I think he's cool. He's one of my favorite Nike skins. My favorite is the one which will never come back, which is the Nike Jordans, which had the first collab. And they're my favorite, but I never bought them. And I wish I did, because they are, like, some really cool skins. But other than that, this one will have to do. This one will have to do. And I think he's pretty cool. I like this one. He's a pile of shit. He's just a pile of shit, like, strapped and taped together, but that's what's cool about him. So we're gonna go to my usual sort of solo place in this cave down here. I had a new solo place, but I kind of forgot where it was, not gonna lie. I don't actually know. I did get a new solo place, but I genuinely don't remember where it was. Right, so, we don't have to just get loot from here, but I feel like we need to start low, especially with enemies like that about. Get low when the whistle blows. Right, might as well pull out our toys as well. So, I can either choose to hit them with a frisbee before I kill them. I think that one will be a little hard, and I think I'll avoid doing that one. But I have to hit a golf ball as far as the number in their name is. So, I'm hoping they have, like, small numbers in their name, because I don't think I can hit a golf ball that far, to be fair. But no one ever uses, like, toys anymore in Fortnite. They're like a forgotten thing that no one really remembers. But I remember them. And I think they're important. Are you serious? Get through. I know you're a pile of shit, but I know you can fit. Come on. Get through. Squeeze through. There we go. Come on. Rearrange the inventory. Okay. Let's see what we got here. Some pretty decent stuff already, I will not lie. But this is my sort of locker bundle for this dude. Just a load of crap, honestly. Just piled a load of random shit together. I felt like the big spoon sort of brought it all together. The big spoon sort of really added to it. Alright, Coral Buddies, hello, how you doing? Haven't seen you in a while. We're back here with another challenge. You're doing me well with the bananas, not gonna lie, there's a lot of bananas here. It's feeding me well with these bananas. We got so many bananas. Right, so we have the golf ball, which we can hit pretty far. 100... Oh no, it didn't actually tell me. It used to tell me how far I hit it. Okay. And then a bottle flip. And a bottle flip. Are you serious? And a bottle flip. And a bottle flip. And a bottle flip. This is gonna be harder than I thought. Wow, that's gonna be entertaining. I don't have to do it now because I haven't killed anyone. But if I hit them with a frisbee, I don't have to do that. So, you know, at the bottom, definitely hit them with a frisbee because I'm not sitting there for ages trying to hit them with a bottle flip. All right, I think that's everything that we need from here. So, thank you, Carl Cave. We'll see you again. You did us very well. Not gonna lie, I'm quite happy with the weapons that they have. The bot didn't loot it as per usual. Alright, enemies, enemies, enemies. Oh me. Oh my. Serious? We'll give that one more try. One more attempt at this challenge. We'll see how we go. However, we're not going there again, because I'm not going through all that looting just to get killed as soon as I come out. We can stop with that now. We don't need to do that. God fucking damn it. Didn't even get a chance to do the bottle flip or the golf ball. It used to tell you how far you would toss it, right? I swear. I swear it'd tell you how far you'd hit it. Why is it not doing that anymore? I swear that was like the thing. Is that not the thing? Am I forgetting that or did they change that? Did they take that out? I might have to do it with a different thing then. Instead of a golf ball, I might have to see what else I can hit really far. Where to go? You know what, classy carts, that seems like a good one because, you know, we're sporty. So classy carts it is. Should have really gone there first match, to be fair. I just forgot about it. I don't think they've added tennis balls as toys in Fortnite. They could add those. There's tennis skins, but there's no tennis ball toy. It's like something that they forgot about, as well as pets. They don't seem to make any more pets. The last one was Rocket. Claptrap's one as well. And then, that's really it. I feel like they could have made quite a... Oh no, Grogu was the last one, actually. Chapter 2, Season 5, the Battle Pass. He's the last pet that got added to the game. Which is quite upsetting, to be fair, because I quite like the pets. I think they're cool. And there's so many more animals that you could do. Technically, they have done a fish, but it wasn't, like, in the pet category, it was just a fish. Which I don't feel is very fair. They should have given the fish, like, a fair chance. I'm definitely gonna find minis after drinking this. But I don't have the people here, so... I just want as much health as possible before people are here. People are here or before people appear. Either one. There we go, there's the minis. Told you'd find some. Might as well summon a supply drop. Get that on the way. There he is. Oh shit, I'm not ready. I gotta have my toys out. Catch the frisbee, boy. Are you serious? Catch the fucking frisbee, bro. Bro, you jumped over the frisbee. Catch it. Just play frisbee with me. Play frisbee with me. Bro, play fucking frisbee with me. Surely you'll tell me if I hit them, right? Whoa, chill the fuck out, bro. You're a bot, you're not supposed to be this good. I don't like how he's slowly fucking commanding me around. Bro. Can I not make you play? There we go. I got the sparkles of approval. 10 meters. I got the sparkles of approval. There we go. That's all I fucking needed. Took me way too fucking long to do that though, but the sparkles of approval, they were there. The sparkles of approval. You fucking saw them. One kill. We did the frisbee. One of the hardest ones to do in this challenge. I'm glad that we got that one out the way. Whew. Alright. And I'm glad because he had like a high number in his name as well. Like, his numbers were like 1,358, I'm pretty sure. So that's like some high numbers. Something that I really didn't want to have to hit a golf ball. So I'm very proud of myself for that one. I took the initiative and did the right thing. Alrighty then. Just as we start to get going again. Just as we start to get going. There we go. Alright, we got one kill. That's all that really matters. Challenge has been a little bit successful. So if you do want to try this challenge at home, please do let me know how well you get on. If you do well, if you succeed, if you win. Tell me how many kills you got. What was your highest golf thing that you had to do? I actually want to know, like, doesn't it tell me how far I can golf? Tell me how far that goes. Nope. Tell me how far this goes. I went to fucking oblivion, that didn't go very far. Oh, 40 meters. Right, we'll throw the puck then. But we have to throw it. We have to throw it as far as their name suggests it to. Alright, there we go. We got something that fucking tells us how far it goes. And it wasn't the fucking golf ball like I thought it was. It's the ice puck. Alright, let's go hunting down for people then. Fuck, it's still this shitty car. This doesn't sound good. Alrighty then. Oh, that's the spider. Laika. You will be missed. You didn't have to go that fucking far. I want to get back in here. Come back to me. Dude's got some flat shoes. He's definitely creased his Jordans. No fucking doubt about that. Especially if they're his fucking thigh. Alrighty then, enemies. Over there, especially when it's out of zone. Anyone here? Ooh. That's old, that's not fresh. That's not fresh builds. That was a noise back here though. Medallion this way. The medallion. Alright, let's see. Where is the medallion then? There you are. Fuck me. Oh, you're a sweaty boy. Not a fan of that, not gonna lie. Goodbye. Oh, you little shithead. I didn't see that. Yo, fuck this guy. Enjoyed this YouTube video. I'll see you all in the next one. Hope you all have an excellent day. And a big shout out to my friend, because this video would not be possible without him. He did gift me this skin. His TikTok is linked below, so please definitely go check that out, as he was the one who made this video possible. So huge thanks to him. It does mean a lot, but I failed all the challenges with all the skins you gifted me. I'm now going to cry and cringe on the inside because I died so fucking awfully in this battle. So, bye.